First day for 2 years.
She's laughing now. It's like, you idiot, don't know what you're doing. I think you put it on this part. A back, for her little hiney.
Whatever you want. I think it's everywhere right now.
Silly one shaky video.
I think it's for the poo, so.
Is this for your diaper rash?
Yeah. Not just the poo, I think it's so the poop doesn't stick, she was saying.
Oh.
Wait, so it would be down here?
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, okay. It wouldn't be on the other end. And now it won't come out. We should have let Tracy do this.
Gotta learn some out.
Do you have a diaper that works?
No.
Oh, you don't?
But they're, like, 6 weeks and older.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Only if they have a rash.
Who doesn't stick, I think?
Yeah, probably the sensitive now.
I wish I could zoom in while I'm taking video on this, but I can't. That was a poor baby lying there. It has to be a team effort now. Look at this.
Up a little bit further. Is that pulling her feet up again? You look at this one day.
Poor Lila. Oh,
okay. There we go.
Right. It looks like you're stuffing a chicken.
All right. Let down. Let her feet down.
Shouldn't do this when your mom was here.
Probably going again.
Yeah.
And it's the time it took you to put a new one on.
Nerves, right? I know your parents are retards.
You're gonna have a nudist.
Success? Turn her around, let's see the results.